I said, look, we get very few opportunities to do the right thing and do it well. And we have an opportunity right now to take care of the people that have been stuck here and scared and misplaced and haven't eaten. And that's what we're going to do.